Hey everybody, this is Benjamin Zixi, and today we're going to play Gran Turismo 6, which is one of the, I think arguably one of the most realistic racing simulators ever. And we're going to play this on a controller, so forgive me if I'm going to suck at this game today. It's pretty hard to play on a controller actually. Today we're going to play the World Circuit. Silverstone International Circuit. I'm gonna use a courtesy car. I'm gonna use a Skion FRS Just Drop. And this looks like a GT86 from Toyota. I'm gonna do a beginner today because I'm not so good at this game. Silverstone, here we come. Now we're just gonna wait and see. I'm gonna race with a Mustang V8. Now 34. Quite a number of good cars today though. If you're playing this on standard definition, you can zoom into the screen by pressing R2 and move the right analog stick. Whereas if you play in HD, you can't do that. That's just one extra perk of playing this. I would still prefer to play this in HD. Unfortunately, I don't have a PVR, so I'm sticking to Easy Cap for now. Ain't got no money to invest. Yes. still left. And there's an Archery 4 in front of me. Dazzling, dazzling, dazzling. And that music is so great, man. I do wish for a staying girl and play this game. I do really want to do that. Probably I would do better with a staying girl than a controller. Simulators are fun too. And it would be fun though. I believe this is the final lap. Okay, so that wraps up the gameplay of Gran Turismo 6. Thank you for watching, and Benjamin Sir, out.